When we wrote and recorded Eliminator, we got a lot of crap about that at one time because people thought we were leaving our roots and deserting this and that. We were just experimenting like we always have, but it was just a kind of a jump. Well, you know, MTV came on. Video killed the radio star. Things went through quite a stir there at the beginning of the 80s and the end of the 70s. Radio was going through changes.